7 News is your local election headquarters, and we do have team coverage for you leading up to the midterm election on Tuesday.
Today, Governor Henry McMaster made a stop in the upstate as a last campaign push before early voting ends tomorrow. 7 News' Henry Coburn was there.
Less than 24 hours after Joe Cunningham visited the upstate, the McMaster campaign made a stop in uptown Greenwood this afternoon.
The governor was joined at the lectern by Lieutenant Governor Pamela Evette and other local and state lawmakers. Speeches centered around celebration of economic growth in the state and calls to rally against Democratic platforms and politicians at the polls.
Over the last 2 years, seeing these horrible Democrat policies, we don't want that here. We need to get people out in record numbers to vote.
The Greenwood campaign appearance comes after Democrat Joe Cunningham visited Greenville Thursday. That event focused on campaign goals like eliminating the state income tax, legalizing marijuana and sports betting, and fixing South Carolina roads.
You can tell from this crowd that momentum's on our side. Folks are ready for a change in Columbia. Governor McMaster, with all due respect, has had almost half a century in politics.
Governor McMaster will be back in the upstate on Sunday. He'll be visiting the Beacon in Spartanburg. Joe Cunningham's campaign will make a stop Sunday in Rock Hill. For now in Greenwood, Henry Coburn, 7 News.
Joe Cunningham also made a campaign stop today in Beaufort. We have more on both candidates' stops ahead of Tuesday's election at WSPA.com.